Really? It feels more like try ring. Try ring, okay. Feels more like I'm inside of a really, thank you. Need ring, try ring. Need ring. Oh God, no. Oh God, no. I see what you mean. Do I have a ring that would be useful for that? That prevents cursing? Oh no. Confused. The dying took me to a different bonfire? What? I'm so confused right now. Hi, friends. Hello, my crystally friends. Yeah, I know. I'm sure that I am quite a tasty morsel. Okay. Come on. Come on. Oh my God, they're dead now. This one is also locked. Okay. Well, that wasn't any help. It's gonna attack everything. And hello, Codysius. Those! Oh my God, what the fuck are those? And of course, more of the snake men that I hate. What? Oh, that's not a good sign. That's really not a good sign. Thank you. Well, now I know how to jump down the ladder quickly. Am I just gonna stand here and punch you in the butt? Is that how this is gonna go? This is probably the most boring way that this could go. Oh, butt punching simulator. You are my favorite of the simulator genre. I'm not even really punching them in the butt. I'm punching them in, like, the back of the leg. Take this, Achilles heel! Fuck this. I'm going back down and I'm using the... Oh god. Kind of expected that. I did not expect to survive. Let's be honest here. Well now, do I go up or do I go down? I mean, there's still more tentacle beasts down there, but... I'm gonna go up first, and then we'll go down. I really, really like Fire Whip, though, I'll tell you that. It's locked. What a fucking surprise. And is there anything over here? This just all really seems weird. Like, I feel like there's a hidden door there or something. Alright, well, I guess we're going down. Hidden doors. Come on, hidden doors. Cadaceous kite shield. Okay. Sorrow ahead. Okay, that one's locked. Oh my god, what are you doing? Stupid Cthulhu, whatever you are. Can I get in here? Looks like it, okay. Come on. One, no. Off. God damn it. There we, no, fuck. Roll. Die, 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 die. Die, 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 die. D bars, D. Interesting. Okay, there. Now we have another key. How do you close the doors again? Oh, there we go. Is there gonna be a bunch of wankers that start piling out of them? I'm surprised you're not letting me, you know, suffer for that. Oh, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Okay. This side when you close that door. Oh, I see, I see. Okay. This is gonna be interesting. I'm not safe here, am I? I don't trust these guys to not come over and raffle stomp me, so I kill them first. Maybe I should actually get out of the menu, though. That might be a good choice. Well, I have no souls now, so I don't fucking care. I'll be back. Okay, where are you guys? Hey, buddy. No! I didn't tell you you could leave! Okay, bonus Estus. Until I know if I need that, thing, I'm not gonna kindle at it. Okay, so that one I opened. This one was the other key. Next one I opened and dropped down. The Cthulhu things stay dead? Because I don't see them anywhere. No, they're down in there. They just don't come back out into this room. Can I shoot them from here, or do I not have the range? I suspect I do not have the range. Or I do have the range, and it's kind of funny. Where are you going? That is like an oh shit, he saw me run and he's running away now. How did I hit two guys with one arrow? Two Cthulhus, one arrow. This is silly as all hell. I don't know what their AI is doing. What? Whoa, what's... Who, what? Someone's going on over there. I don't like this. Hey, snakies. What are you guys doing? Fine. You guys stay there. I'm gonna shoot these things. Now the snakes are freaking out because they don't know what to do. This all feels very bloody silly. I suspect you didn't do this way. Because I don't, like, this feels so silly to do. You coming down here? Yep. Last minute backstab. Cool, thank you. Okay, we got some humanity. Some more humanity. Some more humanity. Can we have some more humanity? Miracle soothing sunlight. Miracle bountiful sunlight. Interesting.
Hello again.
What are you doing here?
Alas, I'm imprisoned once again. I don't suppose you could stage me a getaway. The archives. Such a storehouse of knowledge, so close but just out of reach. The thought offends me so, I could simply die. As a student of the arts, you understand me, eh?
Okay, well, I would like to free you.
Hello again. What a chance meeting.
Okay, yeah, I know.
Alas, the art has...
Usually you people say more than one thing. Were those tentacled things supposed to be, like, ridiculously hard or something? Or just, like, ridiculously trolly? Like, I feel like they're supposed to be far more menacing than they are. Okay, what do we got? What do we got up here? Really? Now, what is this? Pretty sure this is regular. Okay, there, that's for the other door. I'm assuming that's for both those doors, actually, but I'm not sure. Okay. Because, like, they really seemed like they were supposed to be terrifying, and they were not. So I don't have a key for this yet. Here. So I'm assuming that's the key for the top door. It's not in here? Okay. What it is, but I really like just doing the silly, like, just pulling the shield out and in again. Bye bye. Okay, I'm going to, I'm gonna use some humanity, because I got a bunch of humanity from killing those guys. And I would like to have more Estus flasks, so. Like, I picked up 5 humanities from them, or maybe, no, it wasn't 5. First, my Hollowing. And Kindle. Beautiful. I'll have to fight the snake men again, but whatever. Dudes, come on. You fucker! Okay, I gotta take that off. That's gonna drive me crazy if I don't. Additional attunement slots. That actually might be super useful for. Okay, so how many more does it give me? Let's equip it temporarily. Look at my stats. Okay, so it just gives me 1 more attunement slot. But still, that's going to be really useful for boss fights when I don't really care about item droppings. That sounds like poo. Yeah, if I had another slot, like, I want to have another attunement slot anyway, so that's going to be really nice. Heavy Dex is fun, but I need something to modify my magic. Give me more magic versatility. This is a much nicer view than before. Okay, Dick knows. Oh, you have different color crystals. Interesting. Yeah, gorgeous view ahead. Gorgeous view now. Oh. Yeah, I suspected that. I didn't really do anything about it, but I suspected it. You're just gonna die from the... Okay. Well, I don't even take stamina damage from blocking those. Is this the giant boobed lady? Oh no, that she's elsewhere. Yes, I hear you. Okay, Lopan. Oh, I know where I am now. That's gonna hurt. I mean, not me, but it's not really what I meant to do there. Okay. So at least I recognize where the fuck I am now. Could go that way, or it could go down that way. I'm gonna go forward and back up and back up some more. What? No, that's... I wish I could just make him back up backwards, but apparently he just wants to turn around. Charge. This is a pretty cool designed area, I will say that. Like, I like the... I mean, so much of this game I really like the artistic direction of. Like, if I ever give this game a formal review, which I probably will at some point on Steam, because I like to try and give things formal reviews on Steam. Well, informal formal reviews, but whatever. It's gonna get a good review. I mean, like, it's... I think it's a testament to the quality of the game when, even with it being a messy port, it's still really freaking good. Alright. So, I'm not sure where I'm going right now. Because I've got multiple options. Be wary of right. Shit dicks. Yeah, I know. I didn't process that one fast enough. Alright, we gotta deal with you. Oh no, I gotta deal with you. Expecting me to go off that landing there? Because I was kind of expecting me to go off that landing, to be perfectly honest. Just so many of these guys. I don't know what's worse, the sheer volume of these wankers, or the fact that everywhere here, like, I thought I knew where I was, but I didn't. It's just all of the library looks the same. Jesus! Who's shooting at me? Okay. What are you doing there? I don't think I have a repair kit in my inventory. I might, actually. No. Okay. We'll make do. What about here? Oh, I see. Yes! That is exactly what I'm fucking looking for. Shit! What does all this say? Gorgeous view. I don't care. How is this a gorgeous view? This is a view. I'm not saying it's not a view. It's better than most views, but it's not a gorgeous view. Apparently, needs kicking means let's take out the fire whip. Good. It's good to know that that's there. Like, really good to know that that's there, to be honest. I hear you, Lopan. I hear you. I'm just looking to see if there's anything else down here. Five. here. Make him jump down. Or not. Fuck you. What is that here then for? Oh, I bet you that moves. Okay, I understand now. Okay, let's go get you down here and get you out of the way. What does this say? Tears? Huh? Alright, let's keep going up. Up and 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 up. Okay, I know, Lopan. I know you want my butt. Came in over there? No, it can't be, because I wasn't able to get, unless, oh, I bet you doors opened. I bet you that's exactly what it is. Yeah, okay, I understand. I think I know where we are. Okay, I am now a happy monkey. I'm now a happy bloody monkey. Or bloody happy monkey. One of the two. So then, if this is where I think this is, then the thing is right here. It is. Okay, sweet. Alright. Sweet, sweet, sweet. I know where the fuck we are. Ridiculous how, like, important knowing where the fuck you are is in this game, because there's no map or anything, so. Well, it's not ridiculous, I guess. It's just, it cannot be overstated how important it is. Alright, Lopan. Well, you don't know I'm here, Lopan. Ah, fuck! Lopan number two, that was not nice. Archers drop anything yet. That's just one, though. Yeah, it's not a bad thing, but I just didn't know what they would drop. Right, I went all the way down there, and there was nothing down there, so we're gonna go up How did you die? What? Oh, whatever. Alright, so I'm assuming this rotates the thing. Anything else over here before I rotate that? I'm gonna go with no. Okay. And then I'm assuming because I can rotate this one, I'll get over to the other area and rotate the other one. Now I can go down here. Was I able to go down here before? I'm not sure if I was or not. Okay. That seemed mildly irritating. I mean, like, they're more irritating from a perspective of they don't seem particularly practical for accessing a library. Like, you show up to the library and you can't get to your books because some asshole has the things turned a bad way? I don't know. I guess in the case, the doors between the two sets of the libraries wouldn't have been shut, but I don't know. It just seems dumb. It seems so. That's the music I got from playing the snake-a-ma-phone, right? Snake-a-ma-phone, snake-a-ma-phone. Deal with you, and there should be another low pan about that. I just don't know where he is. I don't see him. Huh. This didn't go like I expected it to. Oh, okay, I see. So it rotated both of them. Interesting. Okay, well that... I can now understand why they irritated you more. Ooh, strong shield. If I wasn't such of a pyromancy buff, I'd be all over that arcane shit. I do want to play this through some point. Like, I mean, there's so many things I want to do with video games, so... You know, I'll get Liger ahead? Okay. There is no Liger ahead. Is that the Liger? Alright, so then we rotate this. I'm assuming. Oh, why are you down here, Lopan? Lopan's teleporting. Lopan's an asshole. I mean, I guess I should know this. Uh-oh. Flowing Cloud RTL? So then I'm assuming since this is now facing this way, I can go over here. This is like the worst place this person could have invaded me from. Holy shit, what the fuck was that? Alright, well, I was invaded by a sexy man. Sexy man, sexy man. Sexy man, why did you leave? I feel like I should say something like, oh, he can invade me any day, or, you know, something equally as innuendo-y. Alright. Fuck me. Or I could just say, fuck me. I mean, there's no window there. It's all in. Seriously, I was invaded by a chiseled looking man wearing devil horns, I think. Think he was wearing devil horns? So what is the benefit of invading people short of just being a dick? That goes all my souls. But whatever. Like, or you know, doing it for the challenge. Like, is there any benefit? Do you get rewards for doing it? Do you get, like, a bunch of souls or something? Okay, I see. I assume there had to be something to it beyond just being a dick. My green goo should be like somewhere down here. Or not. Didn't I fall off up there? Where's my... Oh, right. It's back a couple seconds. I forgot. Okay, there we go. Okay, cool. Yeah, I kind of assumed that. Mostly because I've gotten my souls back before. So I knew that they weren't coming from me. Clear out this area again. Okay, where's the central... the central thing's not even pointing a way that is useful to me. Awesome, okay. Maybe it is. Actually, it is. What am I thinking? I can get on it over here. What happens when you press square when you didn't mean to? That. Come on, dude. There we go. Okay, Lopan. Where are you now? Oh, there you are. Why was I thinking that he wouldn't just... wipe? Oh, that annoys me. That really annoys me, because for some reason I had it in my brain that he'll just, like, dodge through him, but that's not what happens. Or, the arrow won't go through him, is what I was trying to say. I can talk, I do promise. I'm sure that you have seen some evidence of my capacity for, you know, linear thought and coherent conversation.